Hi everyone. My name is Bobek. How are you today? Or 2 days? My feeling is good. Sometimes excellent. Like Bruce Lee. And I want to talk about the reality of this person or my master or my love or my friend, that his name Bruce Lee or Li Xiao Lai as a Chinese name, or another Chinese name Li Jianhua. Okay, Bruce Lee was born at the Chinese hospital and in San Francisco's Chinatown, according to the Chinese zodiac. Li was born in both the hour and the year of dragon. You know dragon? It's a Chinese sign, dragon. A dragon has a it doesn't mean as a dragon, as a like an animal, like a fire, produce fire from his mouth. It's more a dragon. Okay. Do you know what I mean? Or in a Chinese tradition, has a some tradition as a tradition funeral or like carnival, American carnival, or European and Chinese carnival, and sometimes you see or watch it as a dancing with a lion dancing. Yes, haven't you heard lion dances? As in, two person, three persons together, and as a makes a lion, lion, and Chinese lion, and few persons like it's as a group, and special music, Chinese music, and the lion and the movement, lion like dragon. Yes. And the movement like the movement lion, and this movement like dragon. Okay, anyway, Bruce Lee's dad died and was killed. It's a matter of fact, on the other hand. And he's not dead for me, he's alive. The legends never die, like Michael Jackson, like Gandhi, Mahatma Gandhi, like further of persons that about the reality of nature, the reality of human. Yes, isn't that like you? Like me. And the person has an honest person who honest with himself. If Bobak, like me, as a me, honest with myself or with himself, and automatically honest with other persons. Honest with others. And the quotes of Bruce Lee, one of the quotes of Bruce Lee is about be yourself, be honest with yourself. Yes? And the last interview of Bruce Lee, yes, in 1970.
This is the Pierre Burton Show, Bruce Lee, Mandarin Superstar, production 1892, recording December 9th, 1971, in Hong Kong.
tell me about the big break when you played in Long Street. I must tell the audience that Bruce Lee had a bit part or a supporting role in the Long Street series, and this had an enormous effect on the audience. What was it?
Well, you see, the title of that particular episode of Long Street is called The Way of the Intercepting Fist. Now, I think the successful ingredient in it was because I was being Bruce Lee.
Yourself?
Myself, right. And did that part, just express myself, like I say, honestly express myself at that time. And because of that, I brought, you know, favorable mentioning in, like, New York Times, which says, like, the Chinaman, who incidentally came off quite convincingly enough to earn himself a television series. And
anyway, we were talking about the some realities of this person as a Bruce Lee. And after his burning, he was born in the boat, as I told you, in the San Francisco, as a in the Chinese town. And after that, after 6 years, when he was 6 years old, was a boy, yes, as a kid, and he went to the Hong Kong. And the Hong Kong town is not from China. Yes, you can research about China. China is a communist country. And Bruce, when Bruce was there, and the Chinese persons like his father, his mother, his family, and his guys, and other people of China, he was trying, was trying like you, like me, and for my nationality, my country, or your country, for example, your country is also, for example, the U.S. or the Germany or other things. And Bruce, when he was in the Hong Kong, he tried to help to the others, like his family, like his Chinese people, yes, the people of China. Chinese people, as you know, Hong Kong people of Hong Kong town, yes. And on the other hand, they do not care. Do not care about the Bruce Lee. Do not any. And they attacked, and some people as a guy, a bad guy. Yes, bad guy attacked to the Bruce Lee, and Bruce Lee at that time, for example, was his age was about 16 or 17, and he fought with that bad guy or them for humanity, for helping to the, for example, people that needed to the Bruce Lee, and or another meaning you can, but it relates to your vision about my speech, and you can sense, you can feel. What no, I'm Babak at this time. I'm not Babak. Please do not any care about me, my name, or my physical body. And it's better you listen to my words. Yes, I will feel it. you human inside? Yes, human inside. Well, inside of you, or inside of me. As a matter of fact, in the treatment of human, we are all one. As Bruce said, or other things said, our confusion said. Do you know confusion? Yes? Confusion. Or Aristotle and other philosophers in the world. All of them says one thing. Like what? In that time, Bruce Lee was trying to help or to say the treatment because he was very honest with himself. And at this time, when the Bruce Lee died, Chinese people, can I have a question from you, Chinese people? Because my name is Bobak, I'm not Bruce Lee. And on the other hand, can I have a question from Bruce Lee about you as a Chinese people? And I would be happy that you reply not to me, about my question. You want to reply my question. When the Bruce Lee arrived, you didn't any care or attention to the Bruce Lee, this person, yes? As your, for example, your brother, your sister, or your mother, your father. Father Bruce Lee, mother Bruce Lee, or friend Bruce Lee, or Chinese Bruce Lee. And why did you make a statue of Bruce Lee? Why did you call Bruce Lee as a drummer? When he is alive, Bruce is not an important person. Why? Why did you do this? Okay. It doesn't matter. Bruce Lee has never died. Bruce is here. If Bruce Lee died, I am alive. If I am alive, you are alive. A person, human inside is never dying, like love is never dying. Hey, bad guy. You can't crash the water. Yes? Bruce Lee said the truth. The truth meant of water. He can... he made this example, water. Water is not water. Be like water. Be shapeless. Be formless. Like water. If you put the water in the bottle, it becomes the bottle. If you put the water in the teapot, it becomes the teapot. The water can flow. Okay, it has a meaning, further of meaning, few.
Saskia.
I said, empty your mind, be formless, shapeless, like water. Now you put water into a cup. It becomes the cup. You put water into a bottle, it becomes the bottle. You put it in a teapot, it becomes the teapot. Now water can flow, or it can crash. Be water, my friend. Like that, you see?
Yeah, I see, I get the idea. Uh-huh. I get...
Okay. Using Norway as a water,
Bruce Lee
said, empty your mind, be formless, this is a vision of this person like Bruce Lee. Oh, and behind this, behind the Bruce Lee, is as a, his master, is one of his master, big master, as a Jiddu Krishnamurti. You can search or research about this person, Jiddu Krishnamurti, in YouTube. Yes, and Jiddu Krishnamurti as an Indian person. And He was very visionable. And this person is challenged to the Bruce Lee. And he made by Bruce Lee JKD, or as a Jeet Kune Do. Jeet Kune Do is not Jeet as an attackment and defense as a martial arts. No, Jeet Kune Do is not martial arts. And UFC is not get from Bruce Lee. In UFC is, it hasn't any humanity. In this martial arts, there is no martial arts. Okay. And Bruce Lee, when he was alive, he tried to know himself. After Jiddu Krishnamurti tried more try, and every time, and Mrs. Linda Cadwell, Lee Cadwell, I respect you. You are my mother, and you are my friend. You know that better than me as a Bobak. And Mrs. Linda, I know that you you have a very experiences about the knowing of people and this world. Yes, and no one has trust you even except yourself, Mrs. Linda. And it's better I say nothing, and I prefer to silence. Yes, Mrs. Linda, or Mrs. Shana, as your daughter of Bruce, about killing of Brando, your brother, or your son, Mrs. Linda. I trust you as a Brandon, like my big brother, and Bruce Lee, my father, and please do this. Thank you very much. This is not my God. This is my friend Bruce Lee, and this is not tradition. There is no tradition. I'm a Chinese. And there is no society. This is a game for me. This is because of my, I believe that Bruce Lee is alive, and this is my father, friend. This is me, or you, not Bruce Lee. The vision of Bruce Lee the vision of persons is very much important than about that person. I like you, like me. It's a vision, it's a love. Using no way as a way. Yes, this meaning. It has a lot of meaning. A Charlie Chaplin, a Bruce Lee, or every person. It's not important. But because his way is more important. The being human is an act. He's one of the quotes of Bruce Lee. Yes? Thank you very much about my saying. Thank you. Until next session. Thank you.